Hi, what's up, Simple Sports Wizard, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today, we're going to be doing Abdi's covers of Zidane's French Open Day 2, so let's get right into it. Guys, before we start the video, I just want to tell you guys that I uploaded two matches before, so if you guys want to go check that out, feel free to. So yeah, anyway, let's get into the prediction. My prediction is Andre's score in 3 sets score on 6-3, 4-6, 6-3, mode medium. So let's analyze it. Andre's score is US Open champion in 2019. He went to the French Open second round. She has 3 career titles. Right now, she's number 7 in the world. She also has a wide variety of shots. She has powerful shots. She also has a good shot selection. She has different kinds of forehands with topspin. She has a forehand with topspin, a forehand that's flat. You know, she has different kinds. And she also has different kind of backhand. She's good at winners. She moves well as well. Well, Zidane, she went to the French Open first round, so she never won a match at the French Open. She has 3 career titles like Andreescu. She's number 85 in the world. She's an all-rounder. She has heavy topspin, good net game, good mover, and she's also an attacker. She's experienced on clay, but her favorite surface is grass. And the head-to-head is 0-0. So, yeah, I think Andreescu will win. She's going to, like, use her powerful shots. Like, she's going to hit winners, you know. Use her good forehand and backhand. You know, she's going to make Zidane's like move around with her shot selection, you know. She's gonna hit winners as well. Yeah, she's gonna move really good with her footwork, so she's gonna do a lot of good stuff, and she'll win it comfortably. Whereas Zidane's like she'll still be playing okay in the first set. I mean, she's still gonna, you know, come to the net and use her net game, you know, like, even when Andreescu's, like, hitting deep shots, she's gonna use her topspin, and that could result her in a couple of winners, and she's also experienced on clay, so she's gonna play pretty good in the first set, but Andreescu will just play on a whole another level. Whereas in the second set, I think that's where Zidane's, like, I guess the hang of it, she's gonna use her net game, she's gonna use her topspin to hit more winners than she did in the first set. Well, Andreescu, she'll be still be playing well, she'll still be hitting winners, she's still gonna use her shot selection, she's still gonna move well, but it won't be enough in the second set. In the third set, I think it's gonna be like the first set, almost the same, like, except less winners, you know. But yeah, I mean, Andreescu's still gonna hit a couple of winners, you know, she's still gonna move well with her good footwork, she's gonna make Zidane's like move right, and Zidane's like is gonna be kind of tired. And she'll hit a couple of unforced errors here and there. She'll still hit a couple of winners, but it won't be enough. And yeah, I think the mode will be medium, just for the fact that there are gonna be 3 sets at least in my prediction. So that's my prediction. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those notification bell as well. That's really pretty. You guys like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. And I'll see you next time. Peace.